There's the bow box, and this is Harvey.
In Queenstown, where there is never enough parking.
Nice to see you.
They arrive at Tam Sherman's house promptly.
Good to see you.
There's Stacey. Anne brought poultry products.
Some fresh eggs.
Oh.
Tammy brought a baby and a basket, but most just bring baskets.
Hey. Wonderful.
All things to put in them, like Rachel, who brought what she could grow.
Thank you, that's beautiful. What about this, Jack?
This is not Tam Sherman's baby, but this whole afternoon is her baby.
Going to be packing up what we call baskets of blessings.
She does gift baskets filled with goodies donated by businesses. Brownies.
Vanilla body scrub. Sugar scrub.
Tam, are these vegetarian?
The kids help.
And I love seeing them realise that they've got a place in the world and they can make a difference.
They go to people they mostly don't know.
We get nominations from people in the community.
They do about 500 baskets of blessings a year.
It's also made me realise that struggling is the norm.
So how did it start?
That's the hardest question people ask me. My mum was diagnosed with terminal brain cancer and a little old lady arrived at my door. A stranger. She didn't say much, but she handed me a little basket.
By this stage, Tam's mum couldn't speak.
She sat there, she smiled from ear to ear. Some special treats for mum.
So Tam started giving people baskets and never stopped.
And by the end of the day, we had a hall full of donations.
They've been going 10 years and they've branched out into meals. And at Christmas, they fill a hall full of helpers.
I think we got our 270-plus baskets that day.
Most of Tam's helpers have received a basket. Aviva had endured a messy divorce.
It just made me feel, amazing.
Yeah.
Candace got one and a happy time.
I lost a few babies, so then when I finally had got my wee girl, I received a basket.
Go and deliver this.
This is Tam's favourite part.
Hi.
Always brings me to tears.
Georgia suffered postnatal depression. She's getting a basket for herself and one to pass on.
This is what it feels like to be part of a supportive community.
Oh, Georgia, that's wonderful.
Tam Schurmann has paid it forward for a decade.
And it's given me an enormous sense of gratitude.
One basket at a time. Hayden Jones, One News.